Hello, my name is Brian Charlson. I'm director of the technology program at the Carroll Center for the Blind. Today I want to demonstrate for you the application called Reminders on my iPhone 5 using VoiceOver. Let me begin by pressing the power button.
231.
Then place my finger on the home button at the bottom of the screen, but not press it. Slide it up slowly.
Slide to unlock.
Till it says unlock, then double tap with one finger in the center of the screen.
Messages.
Now I'm going to flick to the right until I get to the Reminders app.
LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, App Store, Dropbox, single text, Reminders.
And double tap in the center of the screen.
Reminders, Reminders, Shows Lists, button.
Now the purpose of Reminders is to create a list of things you want to be reminded to do. And you can create different sub-lists within the application. We'll start with that process. I'm going to start by
Shows Lists button.
Double tap on Shows List, the first button in the upper left-hand corner of the app.
Lists. Done. Button.
I'm going to flick to the right.
Lists. Edit. Button. Search field. Completed. Today. iCloud. Selected. Reminders. Create new list. Text field.
To the Create New List text field, double tap.
Text field. Is editing.
Then I'm going to do a split finger tap by first holding my index finger on the dictate button in the lower left-hand corner of the screen.
Dictate.
And then touching the screen in a second place with another finger. Work. Then I double tap the center of the screen with one finger. Now I'm going to place my finger at the top of the screen and slide down slowly.
232p lists heading.
Till it said lists heading, I'm going to flick to the right.
Edit button.
Again.
Search field.
Again.
Completed button.
Again.
Today button.
Again.
A cloud heading.
And again.
Selected. Reminders. Button.
One more time.
Text field. Is editing. Work.
And sure enough, it did get it right in the dictation that it's work. I'm going to put my finger again at the top center and slide down until I hear it say
2:32 p.m. Lists.
Lists. I'm going to flick to the left.
Done. Button.
To the done button and double tap the center of the screen.
Reminders. Shows lists. Button.
I can create as many of these lists as I'd like to. And they will be listed not in alphabetical order, but in the order they were created. At this point, I'm going to flick to the right.
Reminders, heading.
And again.
Reminders, heading.
And again.
Add reminder, button.
Again.
On, completed.
Again.
New reminder.
And again. So, my list that I just created called work is no longer on the screen, so I'm going to flick to the left.
On, add reminder.
Until I get to the beginning. And that,
Shows
you may
lists.
Remember, is the Shows List button. Double tap.
Lists. Done. Button.
I'm going to flick right.
Lists. Heading.
Again.
Edit. Button. Search field.
Until I get
completed.
To the
today.
Work
button.
List.
Cloud. Heading. Selected. Reminders. Work. Button.
And double tap on the Work button.
Reminders. Shows Lists. Button.
Now I'm going to flick right.
Reminders. Heading.
That's the name of the application. Flick right.
Work. Heading.
That's the name of the sub-list we created. Flicking to the right.
Add reminder button.
And here's an add reminder button. I'm going to double tap.
New reminder. Text field. Is editing.
And once again, I'm going to use dictate by holding the dictate button.
More. Numbers. Dictate.
And do a split finger tap. Finish all outstanding reports. Then double tap the center of the screen.
Space.
Put my finger at the top and slide it down.
Reminders.
Flicking right.
Done. Button.
Again.
Work. Heading.
Again.
Add reminder. Button.
Again.
Zero. Completed. Dimmed.
And again.
Unchecked. New reminder. Text field. Is editing. Finish all outstanding reports.
And you see it got my finish all outstanding reports. I need to tell it.
Edit details. Button.
That there's some details I need it to know. So I'm going to double tap on details.
Details. Cancel. Button.
I'm going to flick to the right.
Details. Heading.
Again.
Done.
Again.
Finish all outstanding reports. Text field.
Again.
Remind me on a day. Off.
Now currently it's remind me on a day is off. I'm going to double tap that.
Remind me on a day. On.
And now remind me on a day is on. So we need to select a day. I'm going to flick to the right.
Monday, January 28th, 2013, 3 p.m.
That's today's date. I'm going to double tap on that.
Selected. Monday, January 28th, 2013,
3 p.m. Now I'm going to press and hold my finger down about midway across the bottom third of the screen.
Today, picker item, adjustable.
And I landed on a picker item, and it currently says today. I don't want this to be due today, so I'm going to flick up.
January 29th, Tuesday.
and I'm going to continue to do this until I get to Friday.
January 30th, January 31st, February 1st, Friday.
Now I'm going to flip to the right.
3, picker item.
It assumes 3 o'clock. Well, those reports have to be done by the end of the workday. So I'm going to flick up until I get to 5 o'clock.
4. 5.
Then I'm going to flick to the right to get to minutes.
00. Picker item.
And that's fine. I'm going to flick to the right again.
PM. Picker item.
And it already assumes PM. So it's now on Friday at 5 PM. I'm going to put my finger at the top of the screen and come down.
To details heading.
To the details heading, I'm going to flick to the left.
Cancel button.
Then flick to the right.
Details.
Because this time the done button, is to the right of the details heading. And now I'll double tap.
Reminders. Shows lists button.
I'm going to now flick to the right.
Reminders.
Until
heading.
I
edit.
Hear
button.
That particular item on the
button.
List.
0. Completed. Dimmed. Finish all outstanding reports. 2/1/13. 5 p.m.
And it tells me what the reminder is, what time it's due. And currently, if I flick again to the right.
Finish all outstanding reports. 2/1/13. 5 p.m. Unchecked.
It says it's unchecked. Once I've completed that task, I double tap here, and it would be listed as a completed task. Again, I'm going to go to the upper left-hand corner of the screen.
Shows lists. Button.
To shows list, double tap.
Lists. Done. Button.
And I'm going to double tap on, not
lists.
On done,
heading.
But on.
Edit. Button.
Another list.
Search field. Completed. Button. Today. Button. iCloud. Heading. Reminders. Button.
Back to reminders instead of the work folder.
Reminders. Shows lists. Button.
And I'm going to flick again.
Reminder. Reminders. Add reminder. On.
Oops.
Add reminder.
There's add reminder. Double tap.
New reminder. Text field. Is editing.
And I'm going to hold down dictate and do a split finger tap.
More. Numbers.
Nope. Didn't do that properly. Finish this video.
Thinking. Alt space.
Touching the top and coming down.
2:37 p.m. Status bar item.
Arthur.
Reminders. Heading. Add reminder. Button. On. Completed. Unchecked. New reminder. Text field. Is editing. Finish this video.
And there it is correctly done. So I'm going to come down.
2:38 p.m.
From the
status
top.
Status bar item. Reminders. Heading.
Flick right.
Done. Button.
To done. Double tap.
Reminders. Heading.
I'm now going to make a change to this particular reminder. I'm going to flick right.
Edit. Button. Reminders. Heading. Add reminder. Button. On. Completed. Finish this video.
And I'm going to double tap on the text of the reminder.
Details. Cancel. Button.
And you'll see there's
details.
A details button.
Done. Button. Finish this video. Text field. Remind me on a day. Off.
Instead of reminding me on a day.
At a location. Off.
I'm going to ask it to remind me on a location. I'm going to double tap on that button.
At a location. On.
And now I'm going to flick right.
170 Sargent Street, Newton, Massachusetts, 02458, United States.
And it's assuming my current location, flicking right.
Selected, when I leave.
I don't want it to remind me to do this when I leave, rather.
When I arrive.
I want it to tell me when I arrive at that location. Double tap.
Selected, when I arrive.
And now I'm done making that change.
Details, heading.
At the top, flicking to the right.
Done.
To
button.
The done button, double tapping.
Reminders. Shows lists button.
And now, as I go
reminder
through my
minute.
List
reminder.
Of
reminder.
Items under reminder.
Finish this video. Arriving 170 Sargent Street, Newton, Massachusetts, 02458, United States.
It tells me what I'm to do and what is going to cause this device to indicate that it's time for me to do it. I'm again going to the top and down.
Reminders. Heading. Edit button.
And I'm
reminders.
Going to go back
shows
to
lists. Button.
Shows list.
Lists. Done. Button.
And tell it I'm
reminders. Shows lists. Button.
And close the application.
Reminders.
That completes this demonstration.